An artist takes Bratz dolls from hypersexualized to awesomely inspiring. I'm Jen Markham on Buzz 60. Vancouver artist Wendy Sow says previous artists' experimentations with toys inspired her to start working with Bratz dolls. Her first project was showing what the heavily made-up, skimpy clothes-wearing toys would look like, fresh-faced and in normal kid clothes. So much better, right? Now she's expanding the idea into a series she calls Mighty Dolls, this time cleaning up the toys to transform them into real-life inspiring women. This one loses the eye makeup and the giant hair to turn into Nobel Prize laureate Malala Yousafzai. This one cleans up and gets a hair chop to become Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling. Another haircut, scrubbed face, and simple dress makes this one model and social activist Waris Deary. And this one ditches a lipstick and halter top to become famed primatologist Jane Goodall. Sow says she hopes her series will encourage kids to learn more about smart, accomplished women and start talking about real-life role models. And if it also inspires them to take a toothbrush and some turpentine to their doll collection, I support that too. Buzz 60. Now you know, pass it on.